Charlie Golf Juliet Kilo India, roger. Runway 2, fly the runway heading, maintain 3,000, clear for takeoff. Sure.
And Concord Ground Diamond, Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra on the ramp at T-Hangar Charlie with hotel. Like to get clearance to Roanoke Airport, Kilo Romeo Oscar Alpha, and I'd like to do VFR flight following at 7,500.
And you're what, a DA 40, 44?
This is a DA 42 for A Tango Sierra.
Okay, stemma.
Concord Ground King Air 377, Papa, ready taxi.
King Air 377, Papa, runway 2, taxi via Alpha.
Taxi runway 2 via Alpha 377, Papa.
Form Bravo, roger. You're cleared to land runway 2. Keep it inside a mile final if you can. I got a Cirrus about 6 miles out. Charlie Golf, Juliet Kilo India, contact departure. Have a good day. All right, 458 Tango Sierra, Squawka Coda 5722, departures 128.32, you ready for taxi?
Hi, Tango Sierra, Squawk 5722, and we are ready for taxi.
All right, 8 Tango Sierra, runway 2, taxi via Alpha.
Runway 2 via Alpha for 8 Tango Sierra.
Arch 467 Alpha, roger. Reported mid right downwind to runway 2, ident. Series 8 Whiskey Foxtrot, runway 2, cleared land. Terminal 4 and Bravo, turn left at Delta or Echo, and you going to the ramp or the runway? 4 and Bravo, roger. Go ahead and cross Alpha at Delta there without delay. Traffic southbound north of you, and taxi to ramp. And Diamond 8 Tango Sierra, give way to Seminole, then continue taxi.
8 Tango Sierra, giving way.
Yeah, 377 Papa, runway 2, traffic's on 3 mile final, fly the runway heading, maintain 3,000, clear for takeoff. And AV-100, roger. Can 68 Delta Alpha, roger. Report 3 miles from the runway. Okay, 377 Papa, contact departure. Good day.
Autopilot.
Fox, turn left there at Delta Taxi to Ramp. Concord information, India's current, the altimeter is 3003.
Concord Tower, Diamond Twin Star, 458 Tango Sierra, holding short at 2, ready to go.
Hey, Tango Sierra, roger, runway 2, fly runway heading, and no delay, clear for takeoff, traffic's 4 mile final.
Clear for takeoff, runway 2, no delay, flying runway heading.
X8 Delta Alpha, runway 2, traffic's on departure roll, you're clear to land.
Okay, we're 3.7 and we're clear to land from on runway 2 behind the departed traffic, 68 Delta Alpha.
Arch 467 Alpha, extend your downwind, look for King Air, 3 miles straight in, 2,000 feet.
467 downwind, look for the King Air, 467 Alpha. Got that King Air in sight.
467 Alpha, number 2, follow the King Air, runway 2, clear to land, wind 330 to 8.
Follow the King Air and clear to land, runway 2, 467 Alpha.
And Diamond 8 Tango Sierra, traffic's an Archer off your right about 2:30, moving 3 o'clock.
8 Tango Sierra has traffic in sight.
8 Tango Sierra, visual separation of that traffic and remain outside the Bravo airspace. Proceed on course, contact departure. Good day.
Over to departure, clear the Bravo. 8 Tango Sierra, thank you.
Visibility 10.
And Charlotte departure, Diamond Twin Star, 458 Tango Sierra, 1,300 for 7,500, clear of the Bravo.
Diamond Star, 458 Tango Sierra, Charlotte departure. Roger, continue your climb. I'm not picking you up a rare yet. Charlotte Timber, 3000.
Altitude.
3000 for 8 Tango Sierra. We're at 1,600 now.
Diamond 8 Tango Sierra, ident.
That's ident for 8 Tango Sierra.
Legion 1620, clear visual approach runway 2 Concord.
Clear for visual runway 2, Legion 1620.
4-5-8 Tango Sierra radar contact, 2 miles north of Concord Airport. Proceed on course, going above airspace.
It's 8 Tango Sierra, cleared on course, and was that cleared into the Bravo 8 Tango Sierra?
8 Tango Sierra, affirmative, cleared into the class Bravo airspace.
Cleared into the Bravo, heading on course, 8 Tango Sierra, thank you.
Legion 1620, radar server terminated, remain in your code and contact Concord Tower, 134.65, see ya.
Over to Tower, Legion 1620, have a good day.
Maintain VFR to below 3,000.
Sure, let's park your Skyhawk 2047 Echo.
Skyhawk 2047 Echo, shot approach.
Yeah, we're currently 4 miles south of Rowan County at 2,300. Request VFR flight following back to Charleston Executive JZ Isle, Juliet, Zulu, India.
47 Echo, Roger, stand by for flight following. Charlotte, altimeter 3000.
3000, 47 Echo.
47 Echo, you said 4,500. What was your altitude you wanted?
I will be going to 5,500.
55, Roger.
All right, on our way to Roanoke, Virginia. Just departed Concord Regional Airport and got VFR flight following on board.
Charlie 7,600, descending 5,150 assigned.
3809 Charlie Charlotte approach. Charlotte Timber 3000, descend and maintain 3,000.
On down to 3,000, 3000, 09 Charlie.
And they went ahead and cleared me through the Bravo to go ahead and climb to my altitude. I told them I wanted 7,500. We'll see what the air's like when we get up there. Pretty warm day today, so it could be bumpy low, but
47 Echo, Squawk 0, correction, 2051.
I have a feeling
47 Echo.
We'll be fine at 7,500.
Skyhawk 2047 Echo, radar contact 8 miles south of Rowan County Airport. You can proceed on course and climb to requested altitude.
On course to 5005, 47 Echo.
Charlotte 09 Charlie request.
09 Charlie, say request.
Mike Victor's RNAV 5 at Monroe.
09 Charlie, Roger. Turn 15 degrees right, you expect the RNAV runway 5 approach. Charlie, turn 15 degrees right, expect vectors for the RNAV 5 approach.
Okay, 15 right, and expect an RNAV 5, 09 Charlie. Solid approach, Moody 6598 uniform checking in, 7500.
Moody 6598 uniform, Shell approach, Shell Timber 3000, and what's your destination? Roger. 39 Charlie, good read down to 3,000 for traffic.
39 Charlie, Wilco.
Altitude.
All right, 6,500. We got 1,000 to go till level off, and I have Roanoke County Airport off to direct right. Went through a little bit of bumpy air on the way up here, definitely smoothing out now, although I've gotten into a 20 knot headwind. That's going to slow me down.
Was that 51 Echo Bravo?
That was 737 Uniform Yankee.
300 to go.
737 Uniform Yankee, Charlotte Approach. Charlotte Timber 3000, expect a visual approach runway 2 Concord.
000, expect a visual. Concord.
100 to go. And autopilot is leveling us off. 7,500. 25 knot headwind right here. Build up a little airspeed and go ahead and take us back to cruise power. Gears up, flaps are up. Landing light is off. All gauges in the green.
Number 5, Mike Bravo, connect Atlanta 125.15, see
ya. Alright, Atlanta 125.15, thanks for your help, 5 Mike Bravo.
Good. November 8, Tango Sierra, connect Greensboro, Prince 124.35, today.
124.35 for 8 Tango Sierra, thank you.
And Charlotte 51 Echo Bravo is with you, route of 5.3 for 3,000, and heading inside.
Number 1 Echo Bravo, Charlotte Approach, Roger, verify do you have Monroe weather?
We do, we'd like a visual.
Greensboro Approach, Diamond Twin Star, 458 Tango Sierra, level 7,500.
Skyhawk 709er, contact approach 126.6.
Contact approach 126.6709.
Number 458 Tango Sierra, Greensboro approach, the Greensboro altimeter 29999.
29999 for 8 Tango Sierra.
Envoy 3319, reduce speed to 180.
180 on the speed, Envoy 3319.
So let's go ahead and set up our radios. At some point we're going to get approach. Are on
course heading is 020.
It's
probably going to be
1, going to maintain 6,000.
118.15, but that may change.
Envoy 3319, traffic to follow, 12 o'clock, 5 miles, just over Pagan Outer Marker, MD 88, 3000.
Looking for that traffic, and we have field in sight, Envoy 3319.
Envoy 3319, ascend to maintain 3000.
Time to 3000, Envoy 3319.
And I'll go ahead and put our weather, our ATIS up there is 132.375. Got weather and approach.
Envoy 3319, we have that traffic in sight.
Envoy 3319, follow that traffic, clear visual approach, runway 5 right, contact tower 119.1, see ya.
Follow the traffic and clear for the visual approach, runway 5 right over to tower 191, Envoy 3319.
Fox 5429, that's 2.8, Collins
5000. District 5429, Greensboro departure radar contact, climb and maintain 12000.
To 12000, Lushik 5429.
Water ski 4691, turn left heading 100, back to the final approach course.
Heading 100, water ski 4691.
Anyway, the purpose for our flight today is the local flight school that I used for my training is returning a plane they borrowed to the flight school from Roanoke up here. And one of the other pilots is flying the plane that they borrowed back.
Tower 119.1.
19-1, Delta 26-9.
And so I'm going up there to bring him back after he drops that plane off. And he is actually my instructor. And so we're going to do a little instrument training on the way back. Hopefully I'll have enough battery and memory left in the camera to record some or all of that maybe, and we'll just see where that goes. Also going to talk to the guy that runs the flight school up here. I talked to him before I got this plane with my partner that I own it with, and this has tons of good information about the planes, about flying them, about maintaining them.
429, clear direct Chesley, contact Atlanta Center 128.8, good day.
188, direct Chesley, Lushik 5429.
I'm looking forward to sitting down talking to him again in a little while.
Greensboro departure cap 3285, 2200, 2500.
Cap flight 3285, Greensboro departure, radar contact. Climb and maintain 6000, clear direct Asheville.
3285, climbing to 6,000, clear direct Asheville.
Water ski 4691, contact approach 126.6.
26.6, get it.
Two.
Always good to learn from people who've gone before you and learn different lessons. I've only been flying for a couple of years and I've learned something new pretty much every day. From what I understand, talking to a lot of the older guys, they do too. Give a shout out to Jason Shepard, runs a YouTube channel called M0A. He says a good pilot is always learning, and the longer I go, the more I find that to be true. So my estimated time en route from here is about 38 minutes. Earlier the winds were favoring runway 24 up there at Roanoke, but I'll be on with approach control and power ultimately up there. So Obviously, I'll use whatever they tell me when the time comes. Be a nice day up here. Heading up towards the mountains a little bit. Check my minimum altitudes on my sectional here. I'm pretty sure I'm well clear here, but I'll double check that. I looked at it earlier. Looks like in and around the airport, 4,400 is the highest obstacle. I'm well clear of that. Out towards our west here, there's some areas that have 6,300 and so forth. I'd be a little close out there, but that's nowhere near where we are. 3,200, I've got 4,300 directly ahead of me, and then 4,400 around the airport, so. We are quite safe at this altitude. Burning 6.6 gallons per side per hour, so just over 13 gallons an hour. Be spectacular for a twin, especially when you consider we're running jet fuel or diesel fuel. I had the main tanks filled pretty much to the tab.
Not available.
And our auxiliary tanks are empty. I emptied them on my last flight, but that still gives us a flight endurance of 3 hours and 15 minutes from this point. We're only 36 minutes from destination now, approximately an hour flight back, although maybe a little bit longer if we do some instrument training on the way back. We'll see where that goes. Definitely be flying in the dark on the way back, which is fine.
Transfer approach Bonanza 8142 Whiskey is with you at level 7000 Tango, Winston.
Bonanza 8142 Whiskey, Greensboro approach, Greensboro, altimeter 3000.
Roger 30, 442 Whiskey.
I was just about to say, the radio sure have gotten quiet. Winston-Salem Airport somewhere off here to our right. I'm not seeing it, though.
42 Whiskey is requesting lower.
42 Whiskey, traffic 12 o'clock and 12 miles out the direction, 6,000, Cessna 172. Once you pass that traffic. Cat Flight 3285, traffic 12 o'clock, 12 miles opposite direction, Bonanza 7000, contact Atlanta Center 125.15, could I?
Roger, 3285, traffic at 12 in front of us, so we're looking and contact Atlanta 125.15.
Go ahead and take a peek at the weather up here in Roanoke just to see what the wind's doing. Wind's at 12 knots out of 300. So I would assume they're still using runway 24, although they have 1634. I wouldn't mind using 34 if they have it active. I didn't say anything about that earlier. Expect 3-4 or 2-4.
No, Jordan, on the traffic for 4-2 Whiskey.
4-2 Whiskey, 12 o'clock, 5 miles opposite direction, Cessna 172, 6,000.
Outside air temperature right here is about 6-7 degrees Celsius. I can feel it's pretty cool coming through the vents, but that heat coming through the windows, when that sun goes down, we're gonna need to close the vents and turn the heat on for sure. All right. Start thinking about landing here. We're 28 minutes out.
Tango Sierra traffic, 11, 12 o'clock, 5 miles. Maneuvering altitude unknown.
All right, 8 Tango Sierra, we'll keep a lookout for them. You said 4 to 5 miles ahead.
Hey, November 8 Tango Sierra, from 11 to 12 o'clock, 4 to 5 miles. It appears to be southeastbound now, altitude unknown.
Okay, I'm looking for them, 8 Tango Sierra, thank you.
Traffic inside, 442 Whiskey.
Yeah, 442 Whiskey, roger, set to maintain. Pass traffic's passing off, you're right behind you now, no factor. Just going to maintain 4,000, turn right, heading 120, vector visual approach.
Okay, right turn 120 down to 4,000, 42 Whiskey.
I don't see.
Port inside, course, or 42 Whiskey.
November 42 Whiskey, thank you. Expect your first clearance to be in the field.
Sure.
November Tango Sierra, traffic's now 12 o'clock and a half a mile southbound, altitude unknown, maybe low level, I don't know.
Okay, Tango Sierra, I sure didn't see him. He must be way below me.
Roger.
wonder if he's picking up possibly these radio towers on this mountain below me. I doubt it though. You think they'd know about that? Alright, anyway. So my pattern altitude's about 2,000 feet. I need to lose 5,500 feet. We're making...
November 42 Whiskey, descend and maintain 3,000.
135 knots, a little over.
November 8 Tango Sierra, traffic, previous to this traffic, no factor, traffic 1 o'clock and 4 miles. Westbound, altitude is 4,300 unverified.
Okay, Tango Sierra, I'm looking for that one now. I don't see him yet.
Roger.
At 4,300, he's 1,000 feet below me, so.
No, right, Tango Sierra, traffic's behind you to your right, no factor now.
Roger, thank you, Tango Sierra. Sure is nice having those guys keep an eye out for me. Anybody in mind?
Approach Piedmont, 4941, it's 12 for 10 with Echo.
Piedmont 4941, Greensboro approach, Greensboro altimeter 3000, runway 32.
32-3000, Piedmont 4941.
I'd pick somebody up at my altitude pretty easy, but these people that are several thousand below, or even worse if they were above, I probably wouldn't see them. They haven't been a factor, but it's still nice to know they're there. Know when they're there. Okay.
November 42 Whiskey, turn 5 degrees left.
Anyway, I need to lose 5,500 feet in the next 25 minutes. We're doing a little over 2 miles a minute.
Piedmont 4941, descend and maintain 4,000.
4,000, Piedmont
4941. Descend at 500 feet a minute. It'll take me about 10, a little over 10 minutes.
42 Whiskey, clear visual approach.
Make that descent.
Salem, contact Winston Tower. Good day.
Clear for the visual, contact Winston Tower. 42 Whiskey, so long.
But to be comfortable, I'll probably need to insert
that
descent at about 15 minutes out or more.
I'd be at 12,000 with Echo.
73443 Greensboro approach, Greensboro altimeter 3000, runway 32.
3000, any chance of getting 5 right?
Endeavor 3443, stand by, current wind 3207, can you accept one of the 23s if I can work that out?
Yeah, we'll just take 3-2, disregard Endeavor, 3443.
Endeavor 3443, thank you. 3443, descend and maintain 6,000.
6,000, over 3443.
All right, we're 50 miles out, 21 minutes. I'm thinking he's probably going to send me over to air approach pretty soon.
Flyworks 259, 1.9 for 4,000.
Flyworks 259, green for departure. Radar contact, climb maintain 1-2,000.
Climb 1-2-12,000, Flyworks 259.
Evening, Greenfire 121, Charlie Lima.
Star 121 Charlie Lima, Greensboro approach, standby 1.
Roger.
Flyworks 59, Clear Director Wayne, resume the Trisha 1.
Direct Wayne, resume the departure, Flyworks 259.
Flyworks 259, contact Atlanta Center 128.8, good day.
288, take care, Flyworks 259.
Piedmont 4941, turn left, heading 150, vector visual approach.
All right, 150, Piedmont 4941.
121, Charlie, go ahead.
Yes, sir, we're VFR back into Winston from Statesville, looks like a GPS 33 if you got time vector.
Roger, what's your type and altitude?
We're at 5,500, we're a Cessna 688. Latitude.
Roger, stand by.
Greensboro departure, Cirrus 320, Charlie Alpha 2,800, climbing to 1,000, 0 Charlie Alpha.
320, Charlie Alpha, Greensboro departure, radar contact, and were you stopped at 3 or were you given 10?
320 Charlie, we're going to stop at 3,000, my mistake. 0 Charlie Alpha.
Mm-hmm. No, 0 Charlie Alpha. Radar contact, climb maintain 10, 10,000.
3,000, climbing to 10,000, 0 Charlie Alpha.
Piedmont 4941, Greensboro Airport, 3 o'clock and 4 miles.
Yeah, we got to say Piedmont 4941.
Piedmont 4941, clear visual approach runway 32, contact tower 119.1, great day.
Have a good one. Clear visual, 32, Piedmont 4941.
Endeavor 3443, descend and maintain 4,000.
4,000, Endeavor 3433.
Endeavor 121, Charlie Lima, squawk 5166 and ident. Greensboro, similar to 3000.
5166 and ident.
Endeavor 3443, turn left heading 140, vector visual approach.
Left 140 for the visual, Endeavor 3443.
Layer of clear clouds out here off to our left.
121 Charlie Lima, radar contact approximately 24, 25 miles southwest of Winston-Salem, VFR 5,500. Advising you of the weather. Expect vectors, RNAV, runway 33.
All right, we'll get the weather and I'll call you a second. Next, Charlie Lima.
Check that weather again here. Clouds at 6,000 feet, so definitely VFR. And still 300 at 12, visibility 10, 3005 on their altimeter.
Number 1, Charlie Lima, let's be a full stop or an option?
Be a full stop.
Better.
And if you like, we can go direct Azel and just pick it up from there and just carry it on in.
Number 1, Charlie Lima, 17 miles from Azel. Clear direct Azel, maintain 3,000 until segment of the approach. Clear to RNF runway 33.
All right, clear to Azel for the approach down to 3,000 until we get there, and we have the weather now, Tango at Winston.
Thank you, sir. November 8, Tango Sierra, contact Roanoke approach, 118.15, great day.
118.15, A Tango Sierra. Thanks so much. Have a good evening.
R 134.4. Good day.
34.4. Good day. Party 7.
Roanoke approach. Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra. Level 7,500.
Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra. Roanoke approach. Roanoke altimeter 3007. VFR descent. Your discretion.
3007, and we'll begin descending soon. Thank you, A Tango Sierra.
And Diamond Star 5, Juliet Papa. Did you tell me you were inbound full stop or touch it for touch and goes?
Full stop, Juliet Papa.
Roger, thank you.
Altitude.
Go ahead and begin our descent here.
Diamond Star 5, Juliet Papa, contact tower 118.3, good day.
118.3, 5, Juliet Papa, thank you.
All right, we're 32 miles out. Going 12 minutes, we've got fuel. All in the green. Go ahead and pull a little power while we're descending.
Piedmont 4829, contact Greensboro approach 124.35. Good day.
2435, Piedmont 4829, good day.
I lost our flight service frequencies. Back you have, Yankee. Roanoke Regional Airport Information, Yankee 2054 Zulu weather. Wind 290 at 13, gust 17, visibility 10, few clouds at 6,000, temperature 12.1, altimeter 3005. Visual approach in use, landing and departing runway 34. Notice the airman, Roanoke approach frequency 126.9 are out of service. Aircraft requesting services call on 118.15 for approach. Low-level wind shear advisories are in effect. Hazardous weather information for the Roanoke area available on high WASR flight service frequencies. Advise on initial contact, you have Yankee. Roanoke Regional Airport Information, Yankee.
All right, so we have Yankee, and they are using runway 34. That's good, I like that. That's what I wanted.
Altitude.
Alright, landing data is received, altimeters are checked, comms are good. I do need to get the tower in here. So I got tower. We have weather. Ground is going to be 121.9. So we're 22 miles out, runway is going to be 1 in from this angle. Don't see any traffic up here. And we'll be entering Class Charlie airspace here in just a short bit. I've never flown into this airport before. I have driven here. Nice view from up here, although the whole, looks like the whole town sits down in, surrounded by hills.
Sorry, Tango Sierra, wind on the field 310 at 5. Expect landing runway 34. Advise when you have the airport in sight.
Roger, we'll expect landing 34 for 8 Tango Sierra, and we're looking for the airport now.
And approach is okay for 8 Tango Sierra to start vectoring over for direct 3-4.
Twin Star, or Twin Star 8 Tango Sierra, affirmative, if you'd like to make more of a straight-in approach, that's fine. If you want to set yourself up for like a 5-mile final, if you need to, or if you need me to, I can give you a vector.
If you want to go ahead and give me vectors, that'd be fine. I'm familiar with the airport, 8 Tango Sierra.
Twin Star 8 Tango Sierra, roger, no problem. Turn right heading 050, vector for about a 6-mile final for 3-4.
050, vectors for 3-4, thank you.
Altitude.
All right, so pattern altitude here is 1,975. 1,975. Setting myself up to get down to about 2,500 now. So I'll just be a little bit above. I do have the airport in sight over there, off to my left now. I'm going to stop at 3,000 until I get over this little hill here in front of us. Do landing fuel. Let's start getting our airspeed under control here. Do our pre-landing checklist. We got lights on. We've got fuel. Do flaps in a minute. And gear, we got to get slowed down a little bit before we do flaps. I can probably put gear down here in just a minute. As soon as we clear this hill here, I'm going to go ahead and do flaps. Or do gear, rather. All right, landing gear coming out. Gear down, 3 green, lights, fuel. Probably just going to do approach flaps only, which I'm not going to do probably in this case until we get on final. Just because.
Roanoke, good afternoon. DOCOM 2242 out of 12 for 11,000.
DOCOM 2242, Roanoke approach. Roanoke altimeter 3007. Descend and maintain 10,000.
It's a little windy and gusty, so we'll do a partial flap.
Twin Star 8 Tango Sierra, turn left heading 340, and out of turn, the airport will be 12 o'clock and 5 miles.
Yeah, left for 340, and I have the airport in sight, 8 Tango Sierra, thank you.
Twin Star 8 Tango Sierra, contact tower 118.3, good day.
Over to tower, good day, 8 Tango Sierra.
Autopilot.
Roanoke Tower, Diamond Twin Star, 458 Tango Sierra, turning 5-mile final for 3-4.
458 Tango Sierra, Roanoke Tower, wind 320 at 6, runway 3-4, go to land.
3-4, clear to land, 8 Tango Sierra, thank you.
Obstacle.
Yeah, I know. Obstacle. Alright, all we gotta do is dump flaps, but I'm not gonna do that quite yet.
Leaving altitude.
Okay, glide slope lights are coming in, so we've got flaps, gear, lights, fuel, and we are clear to land. All right, now we're on glide slope. Speed's good. All right, landing configuration's all in. We got flaps, landing power. Roll is set. White, two red, right on glide slope.